Hey guys, so today I'm going to be teaching you how to shuffle. I'll be teaching you the basic step called the running man. This is definitely for beginners. If you want to start learning how to shuffle, this is the base of everything. So if you don't know, this is the running man.
I want to get wasted.
So I guess let's get started.
You're going to start here. This is your center. Tighten your core throughout this whole entire thing. The first step is you're going to jump out. This is on one. The next step, you're going to bring your back foot up and go back to your center. Now that's on and. The next count is bring the foot that is up to the front and put this back to that point. Out. Think of this as a triangle. These are your two points. You come back to your center, hit your points, come back to your center, hit your points. Every time you do this, make sure that you are hitting those points. So you jump out on one, come up to your center on and, jump out on two, come up on and. So every time you jump out, it is on one, two, three, four. Every time you come back to your center, it's on every single and count. So let's try that with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So those are the three steps for the running man. So let's try that with counts a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So remember to tighten your core and don't forget to breathe. I always forget. Don't forget to breathe. So now that you know the three steps of the running man, really practice those three steps very slowly. It will take time to get it. A lot of people start doing this. They start doing this. I don't
do that. If you feel yourself starting to do that move, stop yourself completely and remember those three steps. Jump out to your points, come back up to your center, jump out to your points, come back up to your center. Really focus on like those three things and you'll start to really feel like it's becoming natural to you. I don't recommend using a fast song at first. Really, really focus on those three steps and the movement because you will start to see yourself forgetting the form. So really, really focus on like doing that to a slow song. I'm gonna practice with you with a slow song. I'm gonna play it and I don't think you'll hear me talk, but every time I snap, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So follow my lead. If I can find the song, I'm not even in the right category. That is the running man. Thanks for watching. This is my first tutorial. If you want to learn more, I will be posting more throughout this quarantine. The world is a mess, but now I have time to do this. I guess like this video if you want more tutorials. Again, I will be posting a bunch more since I have all this time on my hands. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.